people who like to have a little fun. And on this song, we're going to ask you to have a little fun. If you're willing to do that, we'll just be just fine. Here's how it's going to work. So there's a certain part of each verse on this song where you have a job. And don't think of it as a job where it sort of brings you down. It's more of a cooperative experience, I guess. And in this particular cooperative experience, we're all going to yell a word together. It's just a simple sort of act of unity. Simple words. We recorded this song late in the night in a studio where we've been recording all day. We were sort of in a bit of a haze. You know how you worked the whole day and you feel a little bit in a haze. Maybe some of you worked today. How many of you worked today? Any of you work today and you're off right now? So sometimes you get to the end of that work day and you're not feeling quite as clearly. The nice thing about this song is we're asking you to yell a word. Okay? It's pretty simple. I'll walk you through it, okay? We get to that point where I'm gonna yell a word, but it's one of these things where, because the song kind of has a loose feel to it, if you yell the wrong word, or you yell it's just not exactly the right time, or at some point randomly in the song you start to howl like a dog or something like that, it's okay. It's actually just right. It's perfect. Good old days, and how sometimes we tend to think of the good old days, and it's like, oh man, I wish I could go back to that time we were in college and everybody was having a good time. And you see, but then you realize that, man, it doesn't take you anywhere really, and it's all about right now. And if we can create the good old days, maybe we're creating the good old days right now, this very moment. It's kind of like, thank you. For this verse, you're going to yell the word no.
No.
So if you're one of those people who really doesn't like these kinds of songs, you don't like to participate in all this crowd kind of stuff, you're like, hey, you're the performer, you sing the song, you know, I'm not a part of this stuff. But it's sort of a classic act of ironic rebellion. You can yell the word no in this extremely loud voice. It'd be really awesome. You'd have the last laugh in the same way. Here we go. You take the news like it's all around you. You were flying high before I found you. You take heaven on a holiday. I go to hell, but I can't stay. No.
No.
I can't go back. No.
No.
I can't go back. No.
No.
I can't go back. Go back to that feeling. Yeah. Good job! That was great!